My prayer is not that you take them out of the world, but that you protect them from the evil one. In this, Jesus is outlining what is ahead of us as disciples. We are in the world, but not of it. We stand as a contradiction that is reflected in the gospel paradoxes. In giving, we receive. In dying to ourselves, we are born to eternal life. The world says, blessed are the rich, because they can have anything they want. But Jesus says, blessed are the poor in spirit. By poor in spirit, he means those who put their trust in God rather than money, and those who admit that it is not their income, possessions, or bank account that makes them rich in the eyes of God, but what kind of people they are. In its document on the church, Gaudium Spes, the Second Vatican Council wrote a chapter called The Universal Call to Holiness, an invitation to each one of us to become holy. So our feast today is reminding us of our deep down calling to become better people than we currently are. It is reminding us that Jesus Christ can and will empower us to practice what he preached and to live what we believe. Surely then, we won't ever want to stop receiving him as our bread of life in Holy Communion.